Hi everyone! In this video we are going to give a quick tutorial on how to successfully utilize the new Simbrief integration on the Boeing 747-8 and 787-10 within Microsoft Flight Simulator. This feature will be arriving for users in Sim Update 13, which is currently scheduled for September 28th. First of all, you will need to create a flight plan using the simbrief.com website. Please ensure that when doing so, you select the correct variant or airframe from the drop-down menu. Once you are happy with your route and have created a flight plan, go to the Account Settings page and under Your Simbrief Data, look for either your pilot ID or original username. First, we must link our Simbrief account to the aircraft. To do this, hit Menu, Settings, Next page, and then enter in either your pilot ID or username. In this instance, mine is 174882. You will see the status section change from inactive to active once the link has been made. To load the correct fuel and payload, we then hit Index, Settings, Weight and Balance, and finally Set from OFP. The fuel and zero fuel weight section will now be updated from your flight plan. Don't forget to cross-reference these values with those on your operational flight plan. To enter the flight plan, press the RTE or Route key, and then select Route Request. Wait for the aircraft to uplink the route, and then press Load. Once the flight plan has been loaded, you will now see that the origin, destination, and flight number boxes have been populated. You should now select the Next Page key and once again cross-reference the waypoints and airways in the CDU to those in your operational flight plan. If everything checks out, press the Previous page, select your runway for departure, and then hit the Execute key, which will take away the green light. Please be aware that you will still need to select your departure and arrival procedure via the DEP/R page, which we will not be covering in today's video. Finally, we can enter in the wind data. This provides more accurate data for fuel usage and time to the aircraft. Press Legs, Route Data, Request Send, and wait for the wind data to be loaded. Once the wind data uplink ready message appears, hit load and you will see W next to the en route waypoints where wind data has been loaded in. You will also now see the DES forecast uplink ready. To be able to uplink our descent forecasts, hit VNAV, Next page twice to take us to the DES or descent page, forecast, and then load. The lines should automatically fill in with the data from your Simbrief flight plan. One final note is that the above process should be very similar, if not identical, in both the Boeing 747-8 and the 787-10 within Microsoft Flight Simulator. We hope you found this video informative and look forward to seeing you all enjoying this new feature in Sim Update 13.